This is Elliot Schlissel, ACS and CPS defense lawyer, talking to you about investigations. In the city of New York, the Administration for Children's Services, referred to as CPS, conducts investigations involving child abuse and or child neglect. In the rest of the state, Child Protective Services, referred to as CPS, investigates issues involving child abuse or child neglect. Now, each of those agencies can bring a proceeding for the emergency removal of children from a home. During the course of an investigation, either by CPS or ACS, they can make a determination that the child is not safe in his or her current circumstances. In those circumstances, they go to the family court and they bring a proceeding claiming an emergency exists and a child must be removed from their home to protect the child. The application seeks immediate removal of the child or children from the family's home. If the children are removed from the family's home, a child safety conference will be conducted in the family court. The purpose of this conference is to reach a determination of what is necessary to keep the children safe and out of harm's way. At the child safety conference, the parents can bring witnesses, family members, or others who support their claims that the child or children need to be returned. It is extremely important, if you are invited to a child safety conference, that you do not go alone. An experienced ACS or CPS defense lawyer can make the difference between keeping your children and losing them. This is Attorney Elliot Schlissel signing off.